So, Final Fantasy VII Mystical has a movie that you can watch. It's called Advent Children. It was really excited when it came out. It was in like 2007, I think. But it was like, they advertised it by like, they speak for the very first time. And you're like, oh my god! You know, they like really played it up. And I skipped work that day to go buy the movie. I was like,
I can't go out. I'm sick.
Boo, you whore.
So I got fired, but I did get the movie and it was awesome.